Now more than ever, the world is in need of well-formed priests to serve people in times of pain, solitude, and sadness. Institutions like the Centro Académico Romano Foundation, or CARF, help improve lives through the formation of young people with a vocation to the priesthood. During the 2019-2020 academic year, they supported 1,747 students.
Today, this is possible thanks to the economic support of many generous people. It's wonderful. It's like a dream. People from many different countries arrive, all moving toward the same goal.
That's why they launched the campaign, Let No Vocation Be Lost. The objective is to find 2,400 people to each donate $170 in 2020 to contribute to the formation of 20 new seminarians while continuing to support priests around the globe.
Each day, I get a better understanding of what God is asking of me. I thank the Lord because without the people's donations, many of us wouldn't have this opportunity. The day I received this contribution, I couldn't imagine how useful it would turn out to be. It feels like it's been years, but it's only been 6 months. I will always pray for the many, many people who, with their generosity, allow hundreds of priests to receive formation to serve the church around the world.
CARF has accompanied the formation of 16,300 priests, seminarians, and religious in 31 countries. Of those, 103 have been ordained bishops.